After the ten-headed demon Ravana kidnapped the pure and pious Sita, Lord Rama recruited the help of an army of apes to build him a magical floating bridge.
Crying out loud, would you believe that?
Lord Rama cast a magical spell so that when his name was written on each of the stones, it wouldn't sink. The magical floating bridge took 5 days to assemble and construct. Lord Rama then continued on his way to fight the war to win back his beloved Sita.
Miraculous stone, which was used for the bridge of Rama.